교동도 아일랜드 미닝털 펄 로니아 트리 이선 아일랜드 located in the western part of 강화도 because of its geographical location between 강화도 and 연백군 south 황해도 it was a suburb for merchants from 개성 as well as merchants from far away China. 황해산 here is a low mountain 260 meters above sea level. However, it is an overwhelmingly high mountain in 교동도. Therefore, it is immediately noticeable even from a distance. It is the closest mountain to the northern part of Kanwa Island. When you climb to the top, you can see the island of 성모도, 서검도, 비법도, 부름도, and the West Sea at the Grands. To the north, you can see the entrance where the Yeonbaek Plain of Hwanghae Province and the Han River meet the West Sea. Hwanghae-sa Temple, located in the middle of Mount Hwanghae-san, has dignified rune and fine trees resembling an ascending dragon. Originally, the road leads to the top of Mount Hwanghae-san from here, but there is a sign saying under construction, at the fork in the road, turn to the ridge. As you get closer to the summit, you get out of breath. At the top is a huge construction. This is the Hwanghae-san Observatory. It is expected to open at the end of the first half of this year. The west road and various facilities on the slope are all excavated. The exile of Yeonsan-gun who lost the throne was temporarily closed to construction during the Joseon Dynasty. 교동도 was an exile for the royal family who had difficulty escaping because of the fast current even though it was close to Hanyang. Yeonsan-gun was exiled to this place and died. And 광해군, 임해군, 영창대군, 능창대군, 숭선군, 이평군, 영선군 and Princess Hwa-wan were exiled. The village road leads to Daeryong Market, the bustling area of 교동도. This market was modeled after the coastal market in 연백군 황해도 with a heart to remember their hometown when displaced people who fled from 황해도 to 교동도. West Sea or a river due to the Korean War on June 25th were unable to return after the armistice.